Did they show you in the locker room, you finish a guy like that? It was a brand. Oh, man, remember this. I spent about seven first fights over here, and then you fought too. That's cool. Set, spin. Remember, I was in spin, and the guy was coming back. See, I knew the guy was coming in like this. I've been working on that before for months, like at least about 2 months. And he's done it all the time. I guess he's been doing it back and forth. But I'm not doing too much. I'm just going to be down.
Sit down on that left foot, Kris. You keep stepping back on that left foot. There you go, sit down on it. Give him something consistent to the body, Brandon. Whether it's a jab or a front kick, give him something consistent to the body. You got too much energy. Cut that energy off on him. Next time you get that uppercut in, Kris, add a right hook to the body. There you go. I need to see a more consistent jab, Brandon. They're off his timing. You letting him keep his range. Mess up his range and timing a little bit. There you go. Give him something consistent.
Knock him out of the other.
make sure.